it's time for this morning's pledge. We visited Mrs. Carroll's fifth grade class out at Wilson Elementary in Rutherford County. Check them out this morning.
I pledge allegiance to the